Hi friends, in this video you will see how to link SBI account with Aadhaar number. Now our government made compulsory to link our Aadhaar number to our account. In this video you will see how to link SBI account with Aadhaar number. We have four methods to link this. First one is through SMS, next internet banking, and through ATM. By going ATM, we can do this. Now we'll see by how to link Aadhaar number to SBI account by using internet banking. First, I'll open the internet banking here. SBI internet banking. Type your username and password. Now your internet banking is opened. See here in left side we will have in my accounts. In left side we will have link your Aadhaar number. It will take to your profile password. Type your profile password here. Now Aadhaar registration. By using this we can link our Aadhaar number to our account. Select our account here, then we will see last two digit of registered mobile number. Next type your Aadhaar number here to link your account. Where is my Aadhaar number? My Aadhaar number is 62811072880. Confirm your Aadhaar number again. Type your Aadhaar number 62811072880. Now 62811072880. Now submit. You will receive one time password to your registered mobile number. Till now I have not got any. Now I have received one OTP. Now submit. Your reference number is this one. The status of Aadhaar seeding will be communicated on your registered mobile number. In case of any disability, please contact our branch. Site number. In this process, we can link SBI our Aadhaar number to SBI account. That's all in this video. For more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.